Last time I even showed my face around here, things were pretty normal. We went about our business not bothering one another. But shit's hit the fan. Now it's just one person trying to get over the other. With dockers hammering heads like a bat to melons. Freaks dismantling victims into human fountains. Stuff to make you vomit your stew from the night before. Ruthless lavenders with a seductive charm. Now, in spite of our clear venom for each other, we're working together. See, there's one person out there whose job is to bury us for the greater good. And he's coming straight for us. And when he does, believe me, we'll be ready. So with the guidance of himself in the sky, say three Hail Marys and hope for the best.